the 24th of February, 2024. Farmers clash with police and Macron at Paris Agricultural Fair. At the annual show where the French countryside comes to the capital, President Emmanuel Macron's efforts to calm a month-long confrontation were met with anger.